Hi guys, it's me. I'm better than us for so far. It's gonna be 6 days, 7 nights. That's what I've counted. I am slowly regaining my voice back because I lost it due to the fact that we had a conference last week and then Somalia was sick. So I think I caught her cold. Because one night she did sleep in my room. So, yeah. But we're gonna do something different this week. I hope you guys like it. But it's gonna be a vlog of me. So, yeah. That's what this is. A Lachey log. So, let's get into it. Are you taking a night for a shower? Because, like, don't judge me, but honestly, I just couldn't do it today. I couldn't. I woke up, I was weak, I just couldn't do it. So, yeah, taking a night for a shower. Get my self-care going, like, literally get it going. Get myself together. Yeah. Yep. Well, let's roll
intro. So if I gotta choose someone, then it must be her. She's been here since day one. I guess I'm gonna have to call her back. I guess I'm gonna have to call her back. I guess we're gonna have to go hit London, Paris, and Montego back.
Cousin is here and I'm about to go down there and spend time with her, so I kind of like rush and yeah, dress after taking my night shower, so I can go down there, spend some time with her and catch up. So I wish my other cousin was here too, but she had to go to a practice, so I couldn't see her as well, because like when we and they're twins, so when the twins and me and Soraya get together, it's like gang now, like for real, like you don't want to mess with us. Not when we all together. It's gang them, okay? So, yep, I'm about to go spend time with her. So I kind of rush and got dressed so I can go see her and spend some time with her while she's here. Because lately we've been like hit and miss. Soraya's working. We've been going to church like crazy. And they work too. So we haven't really had a chance to really spend time together. But we better go spend some time together. That's what we're about to go to. I feel like it looked the same when I put it up. Cares, right? Cares. Oh, Nirvana. Lania. Hi. I told him, I said, it's normally two of them. And I said, when all of us get together, it's like gang them. Mm-hmm. Like, for real. It's just, listen.
My other half is at a band rehearsal right now for a concert.
Yep.
And we don't know where.
My other half is at home.
Probably comfortable.
Yeah.
You know,
not hot.
Not hot. Warming up.
Who knew? Right, so yeah, this is us.
Half of us are ready for the other
50%. Yeah, we're like a good 50%. Yeah. We're missing our other 50%. So
we're missing the people who can't control their attitudes, their faces.
Yeah,
can't hide it.
No, they can't.
But that's okay. We're gonna work on it. Hopefully,
we gotta give up.
We can't get up just yet. Oh, it matches.
It matches.
It sure do. I didn't even think about that.
Yep.
So I just have to get one, and then we'll all be complete.
Mm-hmm. And I think she said she wanted either a black one or purple.
So plain.
I know, right? I'm like, this one was just, it just screams, it's me. Like, yeah. Look at it.
I love it. I love, like, I thought this was the same color, but I like that it's not.
Yeah, me too. When I
did
saw
they give you two different straws off the end, huh?
I got two straws.
Are they the same color? Are they both green?
Yep, they're both green.
Because Val got two straws and they were both black. I was like, oh, I got mine from Target, so I didn't get one.
Okay.
Got
one straw. And you should get you another one.
So I am. I think I'm going to get like a purple one.
Yeah.
But I kind of hope that they have like a purple one like this. But if not, yeah. I'll get like a dark purple.
I think they do have one like this. So
no.
I think they got one where it's like dark purple and then the lid and this is the color. I'm like, yeah, I like this cup. And then this is my favorite part right here. It's my favorite part.
Yeah.
Because like, you know how... No offense, but you know how the Stanley cups where you have to pop it open and then put a straw in it. You don't have to do that with this. It's just, it's like having like a...
With the Stanley cups, they have this thing where you have to put it under so it doesn't spill.
Yeah.
Ours is mostly leak free. Yeah. Don't like banging it against like a counter because then it's like not leak free because it kind of dents it. I'm speaking from experience.
Okay.
The water stays really cold. I got this ice yesterday morning. I still have some in it.
Wow.
And this is it's cold water so it stays easier, but ice is really nice, very, very nice. And they always come with little accessories and everything. Most of these accessories work for most 40-ounce tumblers too. So if you don't have like a simple modern, most of the other essentials will work for you too.
Yeah.
They come in different colors, not just clear.
Yeah. Apparently they come in different colors. Yeah. But yeah, this is our cup. We twins these with the cups.
It's really cute.
It was my inspiration to get the cup because I was like, ooh, because
it's so cute.
I lost my tumblers. Like,
how do you lose your tumblers?
Well, you know, we were moving.
Oh, yeah, that is true.
The straw broke.
Oh.
No other straw fits it.
Wow.
So.
It was just, it was time to throw it away.
I didn't want to.
But, you know, look at your new tumbler now.
Yeah, and I'm happy with it. And I like that the straw is flexible. Mm-hmm. Like, it's.
It's like epic plastic, but it's not like.
I ain't like took it all the way in because I don't want to, you know, use my second straw yet. But I just kind of was like, oh.
I like that it's easy to clean too.
Yeah.
Like there's not a lot of like silicone parts in the cup.
Because
if you think about it, like a lot of these coffee tumblers, they have these ring around it. And it's a really thick, like clear thing. And if you keep smelling the coffee in the morning, the more you wash it, now your coffee tastes like dish detergent. This doesn't have that. And you can put your coffee in it, so it's kind of nice.
Yeah.
And drinking out of a straw will clog your teeth better, so it doesn't stain your teeth as well.
Yeah.
So,
because, like, I have another cup that I use for tea and coffee. I don't like it now.
I smelled it and it smelled like tea.
Yeah, I used it this morning. I was just like, I like it. And literally, like, I just maybe, I got it about, like, 10. Mm-hmm. I literally just rinsed it out and it was still hot. And I was like, oh, wow. Okay. So.
It's a really nice cup. It's a lot cheaper than the Stanley Cup. Not saying the Stanley Cup is bad. And the Stanley Cups are very popular. But this is a great alternative. And yeah. I think it's, like, more sleek and very, it has the name in it. It's simple, modern. It does look very sleek, very simple. Mm-hmm. Not hating on the Stanley Cup because we love Stanley. Yeah. We love Joanna Gaines. But it's, like, very bulky. Yeah. And I could put this in my car. I put this in my backpack and everything like that.
That'd be enough.
Yep.
Okay.
This is...
Just a
little bit more?
Nope.
Okay.
Yeah.
Just
a wild mushroom.
I like this better than the regular cream tartar that, like, you normally get in the cans.
Yeah.
But the Royal Oak Store makes it, and it's really, really good.
Okay. So it's something like, what is it? It's bought. Is that from your store?
Yeah, it's from, Holiday Market. The main store makes it and brings it to us in these containers. The only soup that we like bring for our containers like to serve hot is chicken noodle soup, and sometimes we get chili.
Okay.
But I really, really like this soup. Back in the day when we did serve it,
yeah,
it was sold out every single day.
Oh my gosh. Nice. Okay. I had so much fun yesterday catching up with my cousin, like Nia. That's what I call her. I had so much fun catching up with her. It's always fun, like, when we get together, when, like, the whole gang get together, but it's just sometimes, you know, you need that one moment where you can have, you know, that intimate moment with that, well, not so much intimate, but like that time, or that, you know, time needed with that, you know, your persons, your people. And like, we always talk, but we sometimes don't get a lot of time to talk, like, to each other, like, by ourselves. So it was very fun to catch up and, you know, talk to her. We talked about our cups, of course, as you saw, but it was fun to catch up. And that's going to help. That helped me get through my Monday, because y'all know how I be, like, when I'm over here. So that helped me get through my Monday. And it was fun seeing her. I missed her face. And then I got a chance to see Valley Ma, which is what I call her. I got a chance to see her. She came from that band practice. So after she came from band practice, got a chance to lay eyes on her. And, you know, it just made my night. It made my night seeing my cousins, because I do love them. And so, yeah. But now, we're about to go to the store, get something to eat, because your girl is hungry. And I'm still trying to get over my cold. And I don't know what it is about me where I feel like if I have a home-cooked meal, that helps me feel better. So, it's probably weird, but home-cooked meal helped me feel better. So, yeah. That's what I'm about to go do. I'm going to the store. All right, y'all. I'm out.